Hey there. My name's Cecil Inside Voice, and I'm your host for Bottom Chef. Every week, I sit here and do this stupid show called Bottom Chef. I don't know who wrote it, but they're paying me money to do it. And I'm saying, do it. It's not the best show. I don't know. Alright, look. I'll be honest. I might have had something to drink. Okay, I don't care. It's beautiful. I drank. You know why? You know why I drink? It's because it's the price of perfection. That's right. I said it. To be the best and bomb chef, you gotta be perfect. You gotta be perfect in life. That's what they say every day. If I dry, I'm driving to you. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. Do I care? Do I look like I care? It's my show. It's my show. It's my show. I don't care. Sure, there's pressure. But you know, I'm a professional. There's P in professional and P in perfection. You know, it's in everything. P is also in Apple. P is also in telephone, but you don't hear it. What am I saying? I don't know. But I'm saying it. I'm feeling very well lately. And things have been really funny. Like this one time, I went to the bar and asked out a girl. I said, hey look, I'm the host of Bottom Chef. You wanna come home with me? Huh? I have everything you need for the perfect night. You know what she said to me? You know what she said to me? You know what she said to me? She said no. You have said. What I told her afterwards. I said, bitch. I said it. I said, bitch. You know why I said it? Because I meant it. And I mean everything I say right now. I mean it. I fucking mean it. Did you guys hear that? They're listening. Watch. Let me show you again. They're listening. I'll show you. Ready? It's the government. I'm telling you, the government's after me. Because they know how perfect I am. They know how perfect, and they want to study me. One time back in fifth grade, before the spelling bee contest, I swear this is all true. It's not because I've been drinking. It's not because I've been taking pills. But it's because I'm telling the truth. And everything I have to say is a f***ing truth. There it is again. Did you guys hear that? Go ahead, tell them to censor me. Because I am Cecil Inside Voice, the most perfect human being. Watch this, if you try to trick them, they don't even know what's coming. I'm gonna trick them. It. Shipping costs. Oh, they're good. Oh, they are good. Alright, this is your host, Cecil Inside Voice, for another webisode. Tune in to Facts. I'm telling you, it's a show.